This is how Google optimizes its CDN to save a few petabytes every day. A common problem in a CDN is caching relevant content. When a user tries to fetch a video, YouTube wants to keep the data as close to them as possible. In case the CDN has a cache miss, it results in fetching data from the origin servers, which is slow and causes a bad user experience. To avoid this, YouTube tries to guess the videos that a user will watch and keep them in the cache as long as possible. This means optimizing on its eviction policy. The most common eviction policy for a cache is called LRU. When a cache is full, the object with the last access time is removed to bring in new data. YouTube improves on this by looking at some candidates at the tail of the cache. So instead of directly removing the tail entry, the last three or four candidates are considered and one candidate is evicted from the cache. The way this decision is made is by using a heuristic policy that is trained with machine learning, meaning the request traces of users are fed to a machine learning algorithm, training it so that it evicts the object that won't be recalled in the cache. With this, YouTube is able to reduce its cache miss rates by 9.1%, which is a few petabytes in data per day. Thank you for watching. I hope this video is cached.